Thank you, Michael. I'm Chris DeMaio here at Wells Fargo Center for opening night of the 2022 NBA season. The Philadelphia 76ers making a lot of moves in the offseason, most notably trading for Russell Westbrook and getting rid of their second round pick for next year's draft. But anyway, the Sixers will be playing the Toronto Raptors. This is going to be a very good game, in my opinion, and we'll see how it is with game time coming up. Back to you in the booth.